Morty tell you about the last caretaker he had?
No. No, why?
Oh, no reason, I guess. Could have happened to anybody.
What kind?
Well, we think it must have been the heat. He couldn't take it. Double barrel 12 gauge went off in his mouth.
Well, Sheriff, I'm used to the heat, and we don't have a 12 gauge.
What's that in your belt?
357.
They come in handy for the rattlers.
We got snakes?
Oh, they won't bother you. Unless you step on them.
Hey, that's fine.
Deploy smoke grenade!
Crystal, do you want to know what a sniper's bullet sounds like before it turns your head in the bush?
Troy.
What, Daddy?
Biggest damn bumblebee you ever heard.
He's scaring me.
Crystal, you have no idea what that sound does to me.
Can't take it anymore, Roy. This thing has wore me out.
Get down!
Looks good, doesn't it?
Daddy's good at killing things.
Army trained us to go to war, but nobody trained us to come back.
I don't need no training from you, man.
Someday something will set you off, and you'll kill somebody. Is that what you want?
I don't want to hear that either!
You need to listen, Roy. You're a time bomb waiting to go off.
Buy your movie today at Arzura.com.